Hey guys, IanMC here. Welcome to part one of chapter two of Paper Mario. I have to say, it's looking pretty good on my TV for a Wii game. I mean, this is an LCD, but it looks pretty good. Although the capture is not LCD, so you guys can't really see that. Hey, what's this way? Ow! It's me! I got taken by a Koopa! I forgot to do the little bounce thing. Got him! We got one star point, which is good enough, I guess. Two star points. That's good. Alright. I have no idea where I'm going. I think we're supposed to head to the train station, actually. So let's head to that train station. Shall we? Actually, that's the way to the Cooper Brothers. I remember that much. Very well. Assume the train station's this away. Surprised that we don't actually have a toad joining us in this game. Actually, it would be kind of weird if a toad did join us. Was going the wrong way. Where's the train station? Seriously, where's the train? Where's the train? I'm a Mario, where's the train? Come on, tell Mario where train is? You got Mario all confused. It's not that guy. Don't talk to that guy. The way to the train station. Or not. Thank you. this is already Chapter 2, despite the fact that we haven't seen the Chapter 2 thing. Choo-choo! Everybody get on the train, train, train! Everybody get on the train! Everybody get on the train! Sorry, I couldn't resist. Chapter 2! The Mystery of Dry, Dry Ruins! And I have a lot of Nintendo games I want to do. One of them is actually not even a Nintendo game, it's Sega. But I want to do it because of the Wii, you know, interaction. It would require me to get up, but yeah, I'm okay with that. Anyway, let's do this. Actually, let's save. I don't know which way to go. Oh, we have to follow the arrows. Okay, got ya. Arrow! That's the way! Oops, fell off. You're ready to meet one of my favorite characters in this game. Aw, no, confound it! Where could it be? Bump! Oh, sorry, folks. Very sorry. I was looking for something and not watching where I was going. What now? Aren't you Mario? What? You are! You're the Mario! Hello there! The name's Paracarry. I deliver letters. I'm normally a letter-perfect postman, but I'm having a bit of trouble with the last letter. Wouldn't you know it, I dropped it on Mount Rugged and now I can't find it. If you happen to stumble upon a letter anywhere around here, please tell me, right? My job could depend on it. I'm searching this area of Flurry for a while. Why did I almost say arrow? I can read, normally. Never mind, I can't get up there. Hi there! Tossing a rock, you're gonna get body slammed! Okay, 4 star points. It's actually pretty good. Let's just keep going. Wait, excuse me while I do this. This is gonna be funny. Okay, here I go. Look at the steam! It's a me, a Mario! Okay, it's not funny. I just realized it's... Okay, save. Wait, why is there a save... Okay, something happens. Thank you, Nintendo, for putting a save block here in case something happens. You guys are probably saying the same thing. Thank you, Nintendo! Ouch! Okay, that guy tossed a rock at me! Ah! Who tosses a rock? Apparently these guys. Okay, I'm still trying to get the hang of this. Thank you. Got ya. Got him. Okay, I think I got it. Got it. I blocked it. Okay, let's see. Got him. Okay, we're getting pretty close to actually... Got him! Makes me wish I had a mushroom or something. Wait, I think I bought some before I came in. No, I don't have any mushrooms. One moment, I need something to help me get HP back. I don't have any. Mole? Okay, that does it. Got him. 78 stars, it's good. Wait, I think we found Para Carrie's thing. Cooper? Got it! There's Merlin would forget his mail. Figures. You know what just occurred to me? Go to Bombette. Let me use refresh. Let me also take a bite of my sandwich since I'm gonna try to eat while I do this let's play. to do anything to him. Got him.